Don't react to the things that you don't prefer, because remember, even if something crops up in your life you don't prefer, it's still there for a reason you can use in a positive way. Make it part of your excitement that things crop up you don't prefer, because it's going to give you an opportunity to see, by contrast, what it is you do prefer more clearly. That's how to use that in a positive way, instead of simply matching the vibration of what you don't prefer by moping about it. The idea is nothing affects you until you agree to be affected. You are changing your own energy to match the frequencies of things you believe are true. So watch your definitions and create new definitions that work for you, instead of just assuming that the ones that don't work for you are facts that you cannot change.